the spotlight on strategies has really helped our teachers become literacy teachers as well. And that is huge. And in fact, we've even taken some of those strategies and used them in different content areas. That doesn't happen very often.
I think it's very powerful to have this content and then use it to teach bibliography, to teach essay writing, to teach all these skills these kids need to have to go to high school and be successful. It's pretty easy to pull language arts skills into the Discovery Ed book with, oh my gosh, an analytical essay about the Crusades. How exciting would that be for people to do that? I mean, it really is quite powerful.